I decided early that I would never take a life, right around the time that I decided that I wanted to live. I wasn't in a tributary decision, and it was more than moral. It's about identity. As long as you can choose that, choose who you are in the world, you can choose to call yourself sane.